What's good, y'all? We taking another trip, man. Smack is back, back, back.
Boy.
When I was in jail, I was low-key. Shout out to supporters that wrote me. Eat food, work out, and then go sleep. You know I'm praying he carrying both feet. Know we got God with us. He look at me and see a God figure. And when I stop vibing, I know that after me, I can always catch a hard shiver. I know it's demons in that dark liquor. We buy a bottle and squash. Switch up everybody, turn into a harsh.
Flawless.
My heart richer, my mind smarter. My grind harder and my car quicker. I'm at her in church, she pray for me. She my God sister. Yeah, I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Keep close, and I was diamonds and houses and sea notes. I'm feeling marvelous. Let the monster bliss. They call me a part of my environment. I tell them no, I'm a God.
Y'all, it's been so productive, man. Getting so much work done. Me and my dog. Today, folks, we're gonna get these promos done. And it's gonna be time to finalize everything when I get some time. Before you know it, them little commercials, promos gonna be out. We've been working nonstop, did an all-nighter.
Bruh.
My dog fell asleep early on us.
Cooked.
Boston baked bean cooked. My brother.
Straight cooked.
Son. This feel like college all over again, just without class.
And more money.
And more money.
Definitely more money.
My night is made if I can get some laughs in. So we was laughing all night, man. All night, dog. It's been good, positive vibes. Sun finally out. That's
how it's supposed to feel.
It's a little humid out here, but that ain't nothing. I didn't even know it get humid in Arizona like this. It's straight. And we out, we back on the move, y'all. You know, Soldier Rag come with me everywhere I go. We out here, Smack Entertainment now. You hear me? We out here, man. I'ma tap in back with y'all.
Dimes on my day shift. So can I breathe? Can I walk? Can I speed? Can I talk? Can I floss without you wanting me? I'm on the chalk. Family gossiping, pocket watching him. Jealousy keeps blossoming. Hey, let it box me in. Cause you are not a king if you can't come out of thing that you got yourself in. Claiming nobody helping. The stupidest part of Africa produced blacks that started algebra. Proof facts. Imagine if you knew that as a child, bro. Nostalgia, how I remember things. Remember crowns, remember kings. They want your reign to cease. You a king, you will be next to me doing your own king. Most definitely. We're so say less when I speak.
Crumble. I need some of them crumble cookies, dog. That's a nice cup. We out here, man. Whatever we do, you know we gotta refill. You dig? Gotta eat. Dog house. But they sell dog in here, son? What up, big dog? This is my first time here, man.
Yeah, of course.
So, y'all give out free meals for first comers, right?
We did.
Okay.
I just got your signature in that white box.
Yep, I got you. I'm gonna show y'all this dope signature, man. Oh. Yeah, that look like some scribbles, but.
You're all good.
Okay. We're gonna get some crumble cookies while they're cooking the food.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. They do. Appreciate it, boss. How y'all doing? Man, give it all to us. Okay, let me do the full pack. The chocolate chip, sweet salt, cake batter. That peach cobbler looks good.
That's good. That would be my recommendation.
Recommendation? Okay, I'm gonna go with her. I'm gonna go with the peach cobbler.
Okay. Just those four cookies.
Yeah, that'll be it. Look at that nation, man. Okay. $15 for full cookies. Y'all see that? But it's worth it, though. Ooh, okay. That looks amazing.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Kami. Oh yeah, man. About to go down. Yeah, she hooked it up. Oh yeah, let's check out the guy. Nice, but I'm like, hey, we vlogging, so that was perfect. That was perfect, man. You have a good one, me dog. All right. Yeah, we having fun. Oh yeah, those is nice over there. Perfect. Right on time with it, man.
Downtown dog, no mayo, no mustard, add barbecue, and then the tots. That's what we're talking about.
All right, we out. Appreciate it, man.
Have a good one, bud.
For sure, dog. I know we had to get some grub in that. We back on the move, finish these promos. Gotta run some more errands. Do a couple of things, and yeah, man, I'm gonna keep y'all posted though. Don't go nowhere. I hope y'all enjoying. Like, subscribe, all of that, man. Smack Entertainment. You know, as I like to say, we got buku stuff for y'all, man. So keep watching, keep supporting. We got y'all, all right? Smack is out, but not for long.
My son will be my resurrection. Constantly learning lessons. I never die. You get the message. I hope you be better than I. Life's precious. Two-stepping. Sometimes I'm over black, even my clothes are black. Cash money with the white tee and the soldier rag. We going ultra black, unapologetically black. The opposite of Doja Cat.
KJ ran inside, so we gonna see what this tastes like.
Mm-mm-mm. Oh my god.
Mm-mm-mm. Sheesh. Mm. We can do that too. That could be a future project. Yeah. Son, you already know I'm one phone call away, bro. We randomly got on the phone about this and we doing it. You know what I'm saying? So
Time travel.
Time travel for sure. So as y'all can see, we out here working, man. Did another scene. Promo 1 and 2 just about done. I know I keep saying that, but it's a lot that go to this. It's a big process. You want to make sure you got the right footage and all of that. So we out here, it's hot, but that ain't stopping nobody. Ain't stopping me in football practice with a face mask and gear on. So you know I'm definitely ain't going to be stopped, but you know, we out shit up, man. Me and my dog, we getting work done. Smack Entertainment now. Stay tuned, man. Ride with us, you hear me? Ride along. No Ice Cube, no Kevin Hart. I'm going to be back, man. Back on the move. Back on this grind, you dig? With my dog, man. My brother, bro. He was off that shit.
I used to be at the tunnel, 20 deep in a huddle. Razors on us that'll make skin bubble. Moet we guzzle. Chris Lighty lit me in a few times with nines. That's on. I wish you would've walked by and bumped me harder. Just looked at me wrong, my chain on. Try to book me, you gone. Goons, Italian leathers, couple bottles of Dom. Took risks. This ain't what you want. There's rules to this. Don't get it misconstrued. My suit game was crisp.
About to pull up on that boy Mike, man. He just called me a while ago. Told me to slide through to get these autographs and stuff. So me and my dog, we about to go do that right now. Get these signed pictures. Yo, we outside, Mike. All right. Talking to Mike Bell on the phone like it's nothing. Man, Mike, what it do? What's good, big dog? Look at that, man. Look at this, y'all. Stop playing, man. We out here.
Like, I'm transitioning out of
my Bell house, man. Beautiful. Beautiful. My dog living large, man. My dog, Mike Bell. Okay.
You want me to close this right here?
Yeah. Look at that.
What's the dog's name, man?
Gaston and Bill. Kind of
dogs are these?
They're like mixed breeds.
Mixed breeds?
Yeah.
Look at that, y'all.
Son, stop playing. Stop playing, man. My dog Mike showing Buku love.
Oh,
man.
You went to Tollison, Mike?
I did.
I thought
man.
Y'all went to Westbury.
Oh, no. Nah.
Yeah. Oh, the Drew Freeze ball. Look at this.
Oh, you went to Westview?
Yeah, I graduated in 2012.
Y'all, look at this.
I was supposed to go to La Jolla when look I moved this. Out here. They was like, nah, you going
look
to
Westview. Look at this, man. Yeah. Look at this, man. My dog Mike got the game ball. What was it like playing with Drew, man? Just Drew specifically.
Good. It was good playing with him, man. He's such a leader. He made sure everybody knew what they was doing on the field, so.
He was good playing with him. Doing what it do, huh, man?
How you doing again?
That's so dope, dog. I'm out here, Mike Bell's crib, man. This MTV cribs, dog. We out here, Mike Bell crib, man. You know, real NFL star, dog. Living a dream. Living a dream. You still got his number, Mike? You think I caught right quick? You got Drew Brees' number?
I don't have it. I was cool people, but I wasn't cool people like that. You know what I mean?
Nah. I get it.
I mean, that's just how it is. I mean, people think everybody, I mean, we love each other and we play with each other. Everybody's so different. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like that on all levels. Because these are my boys I played in college with. Like, we done been through some battles, so that love always there, but. I
don't
need to talk every day.
Exactly, for sure. What up, man? And then we got this at the
Mike Bell, man. Oh yeah, man. Don't feel that pain. Let him know, Mike. Who that? We out here, man. Who that, bro?
I'm gonna get my jersey.
You see it, dream it, believe it, achieve it. Stop playing. Man. Goat right there, man. Pierre Thomas. Last one with the 2-point conversion. Big time. Man, look at this, dog.
We got this at the reunion.
Official.
That's hard.
How was the reunion? It was nice to see all the guys, huh?
It was good. It was good to see everybody.
That's so dope.
This is what I got in 2008 when I had just got off the, I was sitting on the streets for 10 weeks.
Like sitting not, on the
after I got cut from the Broncos.
Yeah. You sitting on the you know street?
I mean? Not in the streets, but that's what they call it when you get cut. You know what I mean?
Okay.
I was just at home.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
And it's all over something.
Already.
So I got there like in the beginning of the season. I got there in November. You know
November?
What I mean?
Okay.
So we play. I got this. Yeah, 2008, you get these for like big hits. And I got a big hit like the first week I was there.
So in Reggie used to run out with one of these too.
So when I was number 40 in 2008, I had just got there before I got 21.
I kind of remember that. You having four. I kind of do remember that. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We remember you for sure with 21.
They had you on like special teams?
Yeah. No, it was while I was running the ball. Oh,
yeah, he was a straight running back, dog. Yeah. I think he was our hardest runner, to be honest. Oh, Reggie Bush, electrifying. Okay. Pierre Thomas,
everything.
Overall. He was overall too, and he'll run you over, bro. So every time he got in the backfield, me and my brother go crazy. You know what Mike Bell finna do.
Out
the country yet. I still want to go.
That's great, man. My girl is half Italian, too.
Oh, cool.
We plan on going out there.
Oh, man, that's cool. Yeah, it's nice out there. You'll like it. That's cool. You'll like it.
I guess, like, soccer out there is big.
Oh, yeah.
Soccer, mm-hmm. Hoop out there.
We watched the game out there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. It was big. They were going nuts. We watched it in some, like, Italian pub type thing.
Soccer is different.
You speak Italian, Mike? She taught you a little something?
Actually, she's looking for me for a teacher right now.
Okay, so you're going to end up learning? I'm going to
go back out there and speak it next time. You know what I mean?
So you're going to end up learning it, huh? You're going to end up learning. Okay.
Sure.
Okay, okay.
Because, I mean, her people, I like her mom and dad and stuff, and she knows English and Spanish. There's no reason why I shouldn't know Italian. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So it's good. Gotta put some effort in.
For sure.
If we have to go out there for a long period of time, she don't have to worry about me. And I can just out there enjoy myself.
Man, y'all hearing it first from Mike Bell, man.
My passport,
bilingual, man. NFL star, bilingual too. Yeah. I might gotta learn a language too, dog. I'm trying to be like Mike.
I ain't talking about Jordan. You still got the gym going?
I do, yeah. My fiance runs it all now. She does it, which is good because I wasn't too good at it. You know what I mean? But it's doing good still. I just don't have no parts of it. And my love for that kind of just faded away. You know
what do you think your love is now? After being done with football, where's your love now? We know you're
no
a daddy.
Idea.
Oh my
God. That's what I really love doing right now is just being a dad. And I love giving every time, every now and then I train some kids every now and then for fun. You know what I mean? And it's just not something I want to do as a profession. You know what I mean?
Right.
Okay.
for my kids' friends and stuff like that, I go out there and do a little session with them and do something like that every now and then, but it's not something I want to spend a lot of time doing. I'd rather just do that for my kids, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Always here for wisdom and guidance for the kids that want it or need it, man, but as far as me being out there doing drills and stuff like that, it's just, number one, it's just, it's not in my love nor, but it's just not a, I don't think that people value that, you know what I mean? Like, the parents stuff don't value the time and effort that the trainers put in, so it's like, I'm definitely not doing it.
Okay.
So it's like, it's just not something I want to do.
So you're just on your own way, fitting in where you could fit, but still making an impact.
Definitely.
I get you. I get you, man. That's Mike Bell, y'all. Y'all heard it here.
Same with football. If it's not, you ain't gonna show me the love for it, then I don't want to do it no more. You know what I mean? So that's what happened with me in Denver, is that for me to play fullback, and I'm not playing fullback. I love football, but I'm not gonna just do something just because, you know what I mean? A lot of people think because you are an athlete or you play in the NFL, you gotta do what they say. So when you start speaking up for yourself, they start looking at you like, oh yeah, we can't have him.
They made you, they were trying to put you at fullback. Sure. Mike, you want the fullback size.
Exactly. After I led the team in touchdowns, they got rid of Tatum Bell. They tried to move.
And Tatum Bell was decent,
he was decent.
Yeah.
He was decent, but you
played at what, like maybe 210, 208?
218. Okay, when I got to New Orleans, I was like 230. Yeah, I got bigger when I got to New Orleans, which is crazy because I was bigger.
You didn't look like it, though, for some reason.
You think so? They said, like, my face is like.
No. You know what it was?
Neck.
Your neck. Yeah, no, I was about to say. I was like, is he going to sit? No. It was your neck, dog. It was a tree stump, bruh. Mike, you was 230? You didn't look 230. You still look like a running back. Like, you look like you and Pierre looked about the same size.
Pierre was about what you said. He was like 219.
Okay. Yeah. 219, 210-ish?
I was impressed because he was like super bow-legged, man, but he was...
And every time he ran, it was just, that's what we call it, PT cruising.
PT cruising.
I'm out here with Mike Bell making jokes about my dog, Pierre Thomas, man. PT23, dog.
It was nice, man. It was like institutionalized, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Super institutionalized, I get you. And that's what we're trying to do right now. That's what we're doing. Mm-hmm. Working major.
Talk about like that. It's like an identity crisis. 100%. When you're done, it's like, dang, who am I?
We talked about it yesterday.
Yeah, we was talking about that last
Like, hard, after I graduated, and I'm like, I'm supposed to be feeling proud that I graduated, dean list, got awards. 100%. And I'm like, dang, I ain't playing football no more. That was the biggest thing that stuck out. Graduated, did what I was going to do 10 years ago. And that's where I was like, dang, what am I going to do?
Exactly.
And then it clicked months later, though, after being in that little dip.
Funk, yeah.
Yeah, that funk, man.
I was
just
in my
like,
dip for years. You know what I mean? For years.
Talk about
like,
it, Mike.
Because I was like, up and down, didn't know what to do.
Didn't know what to do.
It's hard.
Yeah.
Like, I started training in gym because I thought that's what I had to do, and I got a gym. But at the end of the day, that's not my career choice. It's something that I thought I had to do because I played sports. Mm-hmm. No skills. A degree with no skills, which is crazy. You know what I mean?
Degree with
skills. That's what shows you that college doesn't prepare you for life at all.
So degrees don't prepare you for life.
At the end of the day, y'all still got to make the choice for yourself. You know, you work, you get taught, and you got to apply yourself. That's what we're saying.
You gotta make it work for you somehow. Like, the same with training. Like, you do all these drills in practice, but you can't take it to the apply it to the field and in a game type situation. I just practice.
You might be in trouble. Right? You might be in trouble.
You learn all them skills in college, and you go to life and go do nothing. You know what I mean? A lot of people don't know what to do. They go do something opposite of what they graduated.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard, man. It doesn't prepare you how to be an entrepreneur.
Yeah.
And that's what I'm telling my kids. I'm not really pushing the whole college thing, and I'm pushing them entrepreneurship.
Entrepreneurship.
Owners, you know what I mean?
And new generation got it, though.
Yeah.
They got it.
Yeah, because with the
technology is crazy.
Technology, you can as a youngster, you can just start your own brand.
Like, look at Master P's son.
Yeah, I just saw that.
He's only worth $2 million. Just by networking, and obviously his dad probably helped with that, but he has a skill. He's good at basketball.
Yeah.
And you know that the NCAA opened up the opportunity to market yourself. It's about time. They should have been did it.
I couldn't even afford the jersey. They were selling my jersey at my school, and I couldn't even afford to buy it.
$60. Say it one more time. So they selling his jersey at his school that he got all the records at, and he can't even afford to buy it if he wanted to.
Can't afford to buy it, man. I was living in poverty in college. Seeing my name on billboards and bus stops and stuff, and I'm struggling, getting 5 Jumbo Jacks at Jack in the Box, having that surviving for the week.
For the
week, you know what I mean? 10 tacos, duh. That's $10.
Bruh,
you know what I mean?
I will
five
go
Jumbo
to.
Jack,
bruh.
10 tacos.
Hey, get the meal at Burger King. All right, I'm gonna eat the hamburger now. I got 10 nuggets.
It shouldn't be like that.
It shouldn't be like that.
Be.
Bro, you had to make it stretch. I remember
it's
one time cold, I made rice on the stove. and took the chicken nuggets and put it in the rice. And it was like, chicken and rice. There you go. Burnt the rice though.
Hey,
Mike, I had to make it work.
Always at somebody else's crib.
You always at somebody else's crib. Trying to get a meal.
You should be doing that when you're making money for the school. That's it's almost like modern day slavery. Think about it. Mm-hmm. No matter what level it is, you get money for the school. That's why they have sports. And now you here struggling, then tricking you thinking that this education is going to do something for you. And in all actuality, like, you got to take those skills and apply them.
And find
a good situation. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
So college to me is like big networking. A lot of people network, right? Network with the right people and have them people get you up to
where
you
need to be. That's all it is. Just a big network.
That's the biggest benefit.
Yeah.
If we went for college, we wouldn't even know each other.
We wouldn't know each other. Exactly. I wouldn't be here.
Into that network.
It's just a big tree. It's just branches.
It's a degree of separation. Hey. You don't know somebody that knows somebody.
Right. In other words, it's all connected.
All connected.
It's all connected. It's all connected. Mike, is it not all connected? Come on, man. It's all connected, dog. It's all connected, man. This was a blast, man. I'm at Mike Bell house. Smack ENT Chris. We out here, man. That's what we doing, man. We living life. Prosperous. Blessings. God is good.
Always.
Well, I guess we'll probably get out your way, huh, Mike?
Yeah, we gotta slide.
Gotta slide.
How far you guys have to go? You
50 minutes.
I stay in Scottsdale.
We did it, though.
Oh, man.
So we did it.
Oh, I'm
my boy.
No, don't apologize.
I
would have
met you guys, man.
Nah,
I'm doing nothing.
Nah, this is perfect.
I always go out of my way for my boys, man.
You feel me?
That's why
appreciate
I had to make
you,
this
dog.
Happy.
That's what's up.
This is perfect. This worked out perfect.
I might hit you up soon, like, even just to chop it up.
Okay.
Because at this point, I'll be just trying to seek wisdom and seek guidance.
Definitely.
That's something that I've lacked in the past.
Definitely.
I see where that kind of stalled me out.
Definitely.
So I just got to be
more
confident, put myself out there, and
you wanna take
seek the
down?
Wisdom from the OGs. Yeah.
No problem, man. Appreciate you letting us come in the crib.
No
check it out. Y'all see it, man.
Real grateful for that, man.
No problem, bro. No problem. Y'all be good.
All right.
Appreciate you, bro.
Thank you so much,
man.
What's up?
Y'all be safe.
All right, for sure.
Hey,
how's
it doing, Mike? All right, Mike. Appreciate you, dog. Well, y'all seen it, man. Y'all got an inside view of Mike Bell's crib, man, out here in Arizona. Man, we living life, dog. Living life. Man, show mad love, show buku love. You know, real dude for sure. Smacky and T, dog. It's what I do, man. You know, shout out to my boy KJ over here, dog.
Yo, who gonna top this vlog? You know what I'm saying?
Who gonna top it?
Next person got a fucking smacking position, man. Y'all gotta outdo the Scottsdale, the AZ vlog. We got that top spot right now. I done seen all the episodes. Shout out to everybody. Yo, people's in Texas.
Everybody.
We got the best episodes, though. So far, I'm claiming that.
Claiming it.
But I would love for somebody to outdo me. You know what I'm saying?
Outdo it, bro.
Please, somebody outdo me.
We out here in Phoenix, man. My dog KJ setting it up, bro. I'm on a high right now. Just on life.
Hey, this is lit, bro.
This is lit, dog.
This is lit.
I mean, I don't even know what to say. Maybe
he said it all,
bro. Maybe I chill with Drew next. I'm on Bourbon Street and on one of the rooftops or the balconies playing catch. I don't know. We gonna see. This is a business trip. This is a successful business trip. It's been solid. It's been straight. It's been cool, more than fun. So we gonna keep y'all tuned, man. Don't go nowhere. This is Smack Entertainment, bro. That's what I do, man. I bring raw footage, dog. I bring buku content, man. I bring it all, dog. Flavor, bro. That's what I do, dog. So don't go nowhere. Y'all stay tuned. We right here. Smack ENT, Smack TV. We right here, dog. Hey, man. Tell them what Cam'ron said, son.
And don't check your watch. You know the time. Cold World.
Cold
Killer
World.
Cam.
Killer Cam. We out.
What's good, folks?
And we back. We just had dinner with KJ's in-laws, and I met his mother-in-law, Mama. So, you know, the grandmother of the family, grandma. So
We had some nice dinner. They treated us. Nice etiquette dinner. Nice little Caesar salad, you know. Got some pasta with some shrimp. Nice little a French bread that came with it. So everything was nice. Everything was good. Celebrating G's success. Oh, man. It's a lot to celebrate, a lot to be happy about. I keep saying that because it's the truth. It is what it is. We bless people. So just wanted to keep y'all updated, man, on this trip, man. It's day 4. You heard me? Hung out with Mike. Finished promos 1 and 2. But we working. We having fun with it. You know? God, it's good. So we just working, man. We elevate. You know? Elevate. It's only one way to go. So, man, but I thank y'all for tuning in. Keep on watching. Keep on supporting. It's Smack Entertainment. X now, never off work, you heard me? So, and I'm gonna keep on cooking up this work for y'all, dog. Fresh in the plastic, you dig? It's your boy Smack, and I'm out.
And don't check your watch, you know the time. Cold World, Killer Kim, yeah. Finish.
This too easy for me now. Cold been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on it.